and I have my third daddy, Matthew. And if you have your work, you can go help children like that.
On our RV trip, and she's rewriting that she's actually, we've got it down, and with mommy's help, and so now, I used the new papers, okay, and we did a draft, we did an outline, it's a big report, and so now she's recopying it for neat writing, because her big issue has been writing, floppy writing, and we're making it neat writing. Straight homeschooling, you can kind of make out your own schedule, your own curriculum. With Georgia Virtual Academy, you can't do that, you've got to go according to their schedule and their curriculum, and it's a lot. So she's doing great. Okay, let's go. She's been a good girl. She's been a real good girl this week. And she's going to make 1,000 promises. But I went to the thrift shop and they had a whole bunch of Thomas CDs for sale. So Marshall, of course, he lined it right to there and he wanted them. So I got him a bunch of CDs so that he could watch them. And then I got Little Rascals for Matthew, and Christmas Cartoon Celebration for Melissa, and Charlie Brown Christmas for everybody, and then another new stuffed animal, and Marshall just got home from school, and he's excited, and I'm listening to a GBA seminar, and Melissa's working on Steady Island. She's doing really well. Marshall and Melissa are doing these stunts. I'm taking coffee filters and letting them use magic markers, and then they spray them with water, and they come out real pretty. See, Martha, you end up having to use a white plate next. On your next one, use a white plate. Leave hers on it. Now we're gonna let yours dry on here like this, Melissa. Just let that dry, okay? Let it dry. We're gonna let it dry, and Marshall's gonna go make another one and put it on a white plate like this, okay? What? Dance. Okay, here's Marshall, and today Marshall had his little cow jacket on and his cow pants. Mom bought him, and he got a Chick-fil-A, and I bought Matthew and Melissa as well, huh? Yeah, now we're in Key West, and we're on Key West, or not Key West, Key Duck, and we spent the night here last night. I don't know, we got here about 10 o'clock at night, and the kids... Mama are still asleep. Melissa and Daddy took a walk already. It's beautiful here. Go brush your teeth.
Mama, where are my Key West? My Key West. That's where all of them are.
It's a walking bridge and bicycle green.
Why don't we bring our bikes?
Well, because you can walk and take a bike over that bridge because you're going to be on the main road to get there. That's that thing. So, see where we are.
Go brush your teeth, Marshall. Go brush your teeth this morning, okay? Everybody has that clean breath. You got bad breath yet? Go ahead.
I clean my...
See, basically, we came down this way and then we took a here, and then we came down this way. And we came down this way.
Mm-hmm. Let me go out and get some of that. Excuse me, Marsha, I want to get some of that. That's your team. What?
Water is beautiful.
like rain. Probably gonna have some rain up here as we approach Key West. We're almost to Key West. And also Key West Information Center, but we're not on Key West yet. They got a Winn-Dixie, Jack. I mean, I think they got a probably, they may even have a Walmart for all we know.
Window. Let me see your head. No,
Melissa, close your window now because we're going to go on base. Close your window. How many naval stations could there be? Well, ask them if this is it. Okay, we are on the Navy base now. And in Key West. With a camera that doesn't work so well, maybe down here I'll get me my camera. There's a Walmart. No, I'm going to get me a new camera. These will work until I get me a new camera. I'm not going the day after Thanksgiving.
It's only 6 days, 5 days.
I don't do the day after Thanksgiving. Plus, I'm down here. I'm going to get me a new camera because
it's been
fun. Oh, look at that. Oh, they got a Thanksgiving dinner here. Maybe we'll just eat out on Thanksgiving. I mean, this would not be a bad assignment at all. I mean, I could really see. They do have a commissary, Jack. Oh, I think it's right here. Let's see. Wait a minute. No, I think this is the commissary over here. Okay, so this is our view here at the Key West Naval Air Station, which I'm thinking I'd like to just move. I've got to get another camera today. This camera is just absolute. None of my cameras are working. I'm going to go out and get a new camera. That's a coconut he's doing. The two cameras that I have, one goes like waves in it, and this one you have to hit every 2 seconds to make it work. And the volume doesn't work on this. So I'm going to get me a camera while we're down here.
Again.
Hello. Got the video camera. Yeah.
still didn't see everything.
No!
This is your
answer.
Whereabouts were you in Europe?
Keep on the red ship. What is that? Is that an American airline?
That's an American airline.
It is? Let's take some video of me skipping around. Okay?
I have to go back home. We're going swimming now.
Was the POL office. Uh-huh. Right?
Yeah.
We had our truck right there on the left hand side of the corner. Yeah. I was trying to think of the guys that were there because there was some guys there that
helped me.